in the game, cause see the boxing boys.
Welcome back, gang, for the first time and hopefully many more to come. Don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and click on the notifications right here, this little bell, so you can get those emails every time we go live. Peace.
Your promoter Frank Warren, who's been in the business for like over 30 years, he said he's never seen a talent like you in heavyweight anyway that come through his doors. How does that make you feel?
Very good. It's a great compliment to have from such a guy that's been in the business for so long. He's obviously very wise in the business, so just take that on board and keep working hard.
Dollar DiBiase Productions. Dollar DiBiase Productions. Infamous Productions.
From boxing, like, is there any other, do you like football at all? Or?
I did a bit of javelin, a bit of this bit of long distance running as a junior in Crystal Palace. I used to train there at sports facility, and yeah, I've had a very wide background of sports, swimming, all different types of athletics.
So that, like, you've always been into sport, you've always been into athletics?
Yeah, from a very young age, my dad brought me down to make sure that I kept fit, and he kept me focusing on athletics or boxing or whatever, ever sport it was, but boxing wasn't really that.
Hands inside. Thank you.
You had a big run there, that's the standard, so you should have paced yourself. Come on, come on. Good work, let's keep that good work going, come on. Come on, come on.
That was taken.
Some of the great heavyweights I've ever experienced, among others, you know. But Mike Tyson is like my main one.
And like, you're going on this run now where you're knocking everyone out. and you're not even knocking everyone out. You're like you're destroying people in one or two rounds. Do you feel like some? It's gonna. You want that test? Someone who's gonna take you 4, 5, 6 rounds, maybe? Or
we'll see. You know, as long as I keep training hard and staying in the gym, I don't think a lot of people will sign up to my punching power, so I just need to stay focused and stay in the gym.
I mean, the guy you got next, he's been in there, the likes of Huey Fury, AJ's been in there with him, Ian Newsom as well.
Yeah.
Do you think this guy is going to be like another one of your opponents, or do you feel this guy is going to bring something to the different, that he does want to stay in there? And
he seems to be been around for a while in the game, fighting all the up-and-coming heavyweights from a while back. I'm just looking forward to it. I'm confident I'll be coming out of the fight victorious.
And there's a rumour we heard, obviously, that Lenroy Thomas could be a potential fight.
Yeah.
Have you heard anything about that?
Not such. I haven't heard much, but from my team might tell me about it. I'll just focus on my fight tonight. So whatever happens after that.
Game, can see the boxing boys.